you and everything that you have given me, I appreciate. I just want you to have it all in my box. That's all.
No, it's a lot.
Right, exactly. I mean, it's
torment.
I have to go under the assumption at this point that Sarah may not be found. She may be dead.
She's not dead.
But I don't know what
she did. What are y'all looking at me or something?
Well, when it's a death investigation, you don't have to interview everybody.
You're not going to put that up on me.
No.
You know what? That's a lot. I mean, I was damn killing another soul. That's not me. Now, I'm someone.
Without Kathy's cooperation, Corbin will need another strategy to find Sarah Connor. But at least Micah is now safely in the care of Family Services.